Assalamu alaikum. Here is a lecture number 12. The title of this lecture is Accounting Cycle. The accounting cycle is a series of activities required to prepare financial statements, that is income statement and balance sheet, at the end of the accounting period. The accounting cycle does not end with the presentation of financial statement. After the preparation of financial statements, certain steps are required to be done to prepare accounting system for the next accounting period. Because it is the title of accounting cycle, the title of this lecture is Accounting Cycle, Steps in Accounting Cycle. Number one, identifying and analyzing transactions. The accounting cycle starts with the identification and analyzation of business transactions. Only those transactions are included in the process which pertain to the business entity. Personal transactions of owner are not included in the process. For example, the personal loan made by the owner from the bank is not included in the preparation of financial statements. A source document is prepared which serves as a basis for recording a transaction. Documents such as invoice, receipts and payment, bank receipts and bank statements are evidence that a transaction has actually occurred. The step two in accounting cycle is generalizing the transactions. The transactions are recorded in general. General are also called day books. The journal may be in the form of electronic or a paper. Every transaction is recorded at least in two accounts. One is debited and the other account is credited. This thus completing the double entry. Transactions are recorded date-wise, that is in a chronological order, and as they occur. As the transaction is occurred, they are entered in the journal. The transactions that occur frequently are entered in special journals, such as sales day book, purchases day book, cash receipts and cash payments. A general journal is used to record those transactions that cannot be entered in special journals or special day book. Journals are also called the book of original entry. The third point is, the third step is posting to the ledger. Ledger is called the book of final entry. It contains all the accounts of an entity. The accounts in the ledger show the changes made as a result of past transactions and their current balances. Number four, the step number four is preparing the unadjusted trial balance. A trial balance is a list of accounts prepared to check the equality of debits and credits. All accounts are extracted from ledger, and accounts with debit balances and accounts with credit balances are written in separate columns. Then all debit balances are added, all credit balances are also added. Total debits should be equal to total credits. If the total debit is not equal to total credit, correcting entries are made to remove the difference. As stated in first sentence, the purpose of preparing trial balance is to check the equality of total debits and total credits, as all the transactions have equal debit and credit. However, some errors may exist even the debits are equal to credits. The examples are failure to record a transaction. When the a transaction is not recorded, the debits and credit will remain equal. Or a transaction is recorded twice, the same transaction is entered in two times, then also the debit and credit is equal. There are some other. It is to be noted that the purpose of trial balance is not to determine the correctness of accounting record. Recording number 5, recording adjusting entries. Accrual basis of accounting requires adjusting entries. At the end of accounting period, some expenses may have been incurred but not yet recorded. Some incomes may have incurred but not entered in the books of accounts. Adjusting entries fall under following categories: accrued revenues, accrued expenses, unearned revenue, prepaid expenses, depreciation, and closing setup. Adjusting entries are made to update the accounts before they are accounted for in the financial statements. Sixth step of accounting cycle is preparing the adjusted trial balance. We had prepared a trial balance, then made adjusting entries. Now the preparing the adjusted trial balance. The adjusted trial balance contains all accounts balances of general ledger which are present after adjusting entries of an accounting period have been posted to the accounts. It is not a financial statement. It is an internal document. It is prepared to check whether debits are equal to credit after adjusting entries have been made. This is only the purpose of preparing adjusted trial balance is to check whether the debits and credits are equal after adjusting entries have been made. Then the main point, preparing financial statements. After adjusted trial balance is prepared, the accountant can now make financial statement. The financial statements are end product of this accounting process. Financial statements are comprised of income statement, balance sheet or statement of financial position, and cash flow statement. The eighth step in accounting cycle is closing entries. Nominal accounts or income accounts or income statement accounts are also called temporary accounts are closed to prepare the system for the next accounting period. Nominal accounts are income, expense, and drawings account. This drawings account is also called withdrawal account. The income and expenditure accounts are closed to income summary. They are further closed to pertinent capital account. And the drawings account is directly closed to capital account. However, real or permanent account or balance sheet accounts are not closed. The next and last step in accounting cycle is preparing a post-closing trial balance. The last step in accounting cycle is to prepare post-closing trial balance. It is formulated to check the equality of debit and credit in closing entry. The last step in accounting cycle is to prepare a post-closing trial balance. It is formulated to check the equality of debits and credits of closing entries. The post-closing trial balance consists of real or permanent accounts, as nominal accounts have since been closed.